Well, here we go again. It's ravioli making time, and we have some Italian flat parsley and Parmigiano Reggiano. So good. Key.